So, what's cool about this guy is you can touch it, right? And these are the names. These are our guests for tonight. You know that because it says today, July 10th.
All right, now let's take your large party to your table. Do you know what? No, no, this way. So it's going to be where you guys did notes, right?
You walked in on a group of 14 kids who are learning for the week how to run their own restaurant, and on Friday they're having their own opening for the cafe called The Roast, and so they will be serving up some lunch fare and some house-made drinks for friends and family who come in.
So take a taste of it first, because this is just the sugar. So taste it first, and then we'll go back in and add like two drops of this into your thing, and then try it again.
Ooh, that's good. Can I drop some stuff?
Yeah, put like two drops. Glasses and like kids are
giving shots. What's it taste
like? It's very bright and very fruity.
It tastes kind of like super sweet oranges.
That lemongrass will peel the outside of it off, the stuff that's kind of dirty.
Bigger than that.
Than this?
Yeah.
These are even cubes. Oh! You could have told me this was going in the oven.
Table 2 is going to be the second table next to the gold curtains.
Oh, okay, that way. Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on.
This is Gibson Restaurant calling to confirm your reservation for tonight at 7:15 p.m. for two people. Will you be there? Okay, good. Looking forward to seeing you today.
Bye. Woo!
That was okay.
Alright, Troy, now you gotta confirm your reservation. So come out of here.
Joy, it's over.
Everybody gets